At last, you have news.
Yes, Lord Shimura. I found Goro in Umugi Cove.
Was he drunk?
Not anymore. He will fulfill his debt to you and sail for the mainland.
He may be unsavory, but few know the sea like Goro.
Will these men deliver your message?
Precisely. Kotaro and Jiro are loyal and courageous. I will petition the Shogun for reinforcements.
Goro is ready. He will meet us nearby, then lead us to his boat.
We will ride when the time is right. Take this moment to prepare for battle.
Yes, Uncle.
It is time. To your horses, men.
We are ready, my lord.
Stay alert.
And keep watch for our smuggler.
Let's go.
I can always tell when you want to ask me something. Out with it.
I'm curious how you met Goro.
I caught him selling Chinese silk forbidden by Shogun decree. I burned his stock and let him go.
He defied the Shogun. It was a risk to not punish him harshly.
A samurai should always apply the proper force. Too little, and you lose respect. Too much, and you lose opportunity.
The Mongols have many ships. Can Goro evade them all?
He has no choice.
What will we do if they catch us, my lord?
Do not fear death, Kotaro. Live with courage, and never forget the people you fight to protect.
Lord Shimura!
Goro, where is your boat?
This way. I'm happy you're alive, my lord.
Thank you for agreeing to settle your debt.
I'll do my best. But I fear the Mongols will sink me before I leave the coastline. There are too many eyes watching the water.
Perhaps we can direct their attention elsewhere. Dismount. We walk from here. Fort Mitodake. My father took that stronghold from Clan Yarikawa.
Now the Mongols have it.
Imagine their surprise when two samurai take it back from them.
If we make enough noise inside the fort...
The Mongol ship crews will look to it instead of the water. Goro, we will draw the enemy's attention to the fort. Sail when you hear the fighting.
My lord, you will be killed.
Your only concern is delivering my message. Horses might give us away. We will go on foot, Lord Sakai. Mongol armies are formidable, but our attack will catch them off guard.
Let's pray that holds true in the fort.
They outnumber us, but they cannot attack all at once.
How long can we keep the element of surprise?
Only until we see the enemy. Then, we strike. Mongols ahead.
We could avoid them.
Turn your back on a foe, and you will die with a sword stuck in it. We have the advantage. Cross the bridge.
Are you ready, Uncle?
Kill their strongest first.
Forward, through that gate!